Liu Bei was imprisoned in Edo Castle. Relying upon the recollections of Yuan Shao, whom they rescued in Wu, Zhao Yun moved his forces to the foot of Edo Castle. Sun Ce had also promised his aid in this battle, once he rescued Sun Jian from Orochi's clutches. Gazing up at Edo Castle, Zhao Yun felt a new and steely determination rising within his breast. No matter what terrible enemies he must face, he would rescue Liu Bei.
Victory is mine! Victory is mine!
Mine.
I should have tried harder.
Quick, my lady. Over here.
Ah! How could you?
You finally dropped your guard.
You were waiting for this chance.
It was all a plan to become closer to you. You see, you know where my lord is being held.
Well, you've got me. Just don't hurt me, and I'll give you what you want. I'll take you to see him.
Victory is mine!
Our brother is held hostage. Until he is safe, we have no choice but to cross blades with you.
But think about it. Najee's going to take them to where our lord is held, right? Then we should go too. If we stay here, nothing's going to change.
How can you say that? Do you care nothing for our brother? If we turn our backs on Orochi, we will be putting his life in danger.
Do not concern yourself, Guan Yu. Our lord is quite crucial to Orochi as a hostage. No harm will come to him for that. Indeed, do you not think that the prospect of infighting among his followers would distress our lord more than anything else?
I have been blind. Zhao Yun, can you forgive us and allow us to join your quest?
We must present a united front when we rescue our lord.